in that spirit that I introduce our next guests. Two of the biggest, safest of them all, our former bitter enemies, Jan and Dean. Thank yous for coming on our show tonight.
Hey, well, we're happy to do it, Bowser, because, you know, the fact is that we do agree with you. Because it's time for us, like, clean surfers and, like, you dirty greasers to get together and make peace. And, you know, and it's thanks to you that we're finally going to get to do that.
Right.
Gee, I mean,
I wonder if this room on my mantle for an Emmy and a Nobel.
I mean, you know, after all, peace is the word, you know. And how long can someone hold a grudge against somebody just because they have given, you know, musicians everywhere a bad name? And
all right.
And okay, so no one ever taught you greasers the, you know, the basics of bodily hygiene. But after all, it's not really your fault that water's a stranger to you now, is it?
No, right, right. Hey, you know, you guys are really something else. How about a song?
I am only 5 years old and my baby's 3, but I know that she's a girl, just you wait and see. When I say I love my girl, she replies to me. To say she loves me. She cannot speak very well, everybody knows, but to me she sure looks swell in her baby clothes. I asked her if her love is true and she only goes,
yeah.
That, 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 which means to say she loves me.
Ba 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 ba